Mind if I put that song on quickly?
That one? Yeah, no.
Yeah. Alexa, play Kill by Jimmy Eat World.
Here's Kill by Jimmy Eat World on Amazon Music.
Jimmy Eat World.
I thought you might like this as well.
It's a little bit Green Day-ish. I wish Green Day still sounded a bit like this. The whole thing got off in the last round. It's a little bit of Trey-ish as well.
This has got everything in it. I don't know. It's just some Kill by
who?
Jimmy Eat World. It's in drop D. Tuning.
I have to drop to a D. Hang on, it might not need to. Because this is just written as F sharp minor. So it's
yeah.
I think we're still recording. I have to leave it.
Yeah.
Right, so it's F sharp major, so you sing it, then I can try.
The verse is going. That feels like a really weird rhythm. Chorus is right, that verse isn't. Because the guitar's using the same rhythm as the bass on that, which is going.
It needs distortion, so I'm going to have to do some clever. That's a power chord, apparently.
Alexa! Oh, fucking hell.
Computer!
Play Kill by Jimmy Eat World. She's ignorant.
She is ignorant. No, it's acoustic.
Yeah, it is. But I was kind of getting into the electric mode.
Well, yeah. Okay.
It's up to you, though. It's bass I'm learning here. I just like it. I like the bass line for this.
Always meant to be. Which can you always know that think I prefer two stitch.
Try it.
I've got the stitch to open chord, so.
It's acoustic with a.
Computer! Computer! Off!
Acoustic with a proper bass line.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I picked up my sixth string last night.
Yeah.
It was in D.
Oh! Not E minor.
It was in D.
That's how I probably got in there.
It wasn't even as hot as it has been.
Acoustic, I can open tune it properly. With an electric, your G string has to be just under because it doesn't sound right and because your ears don't hear perfectly. So you can tune it into this is perfect, but your ears aren't and it won't hear it right. And we can't hear certain sounds. So G is a hard one. You get that, Cliff? G's a hard one. You're jealous, yeah? Cliffy bye. There's slightly up tuned on that song as well. Concert tuned, everything goes up about. Which I noticed the other day when I was trying to do riffraff.
It was drop D.
Yeah, drop D, but it wasn't drop D.
No?
It was up a bit. They just tone everything up sometimes.
Went croaky there, yeah.
One, two, three.
What? I've got a
please.
Oh, no. It's Jack confused me. Because look.
Ah.
They did the verse like that.
Oh, right.
That's chorus two, that is.
Right, okay.
So the verse.
So I'm going to have to have that.
You have to see that.
So I know, right, okay, yeah. I'm just going to do that in my head.
Yes.
That's a crap way of doing that. Oh,
that is a terrible tab.
Listen. You see that there? No? Probably not. We're getting there. Look. That's the bit we need. Right.
Just put the words in.
They just put the words in for the second verse without the chord above them. And then, like, considering we don't know, I don't know this one. I do need to know what to go do. Right. Let me try that again.
That's going to confuse you, isn't
it? Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Because you just tried to sing a chorus there, didn't you?
Yes, we tried to sing. Yes.
Don't worry, you do that. I'm pretty sure I can remember the lyrics.
Yeah.
I can picture your face well. And
that's still going to confuse you because I'm singing different words.
Yeah. Right. So I'm just going to go for it.
Tell you what, why don't I start that bit again?
Just
much acoustic on my hands, really. But yeah, that's easily doable. I listen to the song while I were joining. Mm-hmm. I might be able to sing it and you join in. In fact, I probably could sing that and you could join in. Backing in the bass. I can sing an acoustic until the towels come home. So, you know, it's got a slightly better voice at the moment. Vocals, aren't they? Back me vocals! All the vocabulary's just gone downhill.